crazy Mary Magdalene. What does she want?
John, Peter, it's gone. His body is gone.
What? Who?
Jesus.
Slow down, Mary, slow down.
Jesus, I went to go visit the tomb this morning. When I got there, I saw that the stone had been rolled away. I went in, and Jesus was gone. When I went out, there was a man who told me that he had risen.
Risen? Are you sure you went to the right place? I saw them place Jesus in the tomb. I saw them roll the stone in front of him. There's no way any one man could move that stone.
Yes, I'm sure. The man even knew Jesus by name, and he knew that Jesus had told us that he would rise again.
What are you talking about?
In Galilee, don't you remember? It was right after he called you Peter for the first time.
I remember that. Who was this guy? How did he know? Did you recognize him?
No, I don't know how he knew, but Jesus is gone. He's alive.
We've got to go see for ourselves, John.
No, wait. The man said to go to Galilee and that Jesus would be waiting there for us.
If his body is gone, I've got to go find out what happened.
Can't you believe me? He even singled you out to let know, Peter.
What do you mean, singled me out?
He said, go tell the disciples and Peter.
See? He doesn't even count me as one of the disciples anymore. I've got to go see what happened to him.
But he said...
Oh, come on, Mary. We've got to go see for ourselves. We're not going to stop him now. There it is, over here. That's the way.
Are you sure this is the way you came?
Yes, I'm sure. I know it was Jesus's tomb.
How did you even expect to get in with that stone in front of it?
We asked ourselves the same question on the way here, but when we got there, we found that the stone was already moved.
But how? How did somebody...
Peter, look!
John, wait for me!
She's right. The body's gone.
Why would somebody take the time to unwrap the body before they stole it?
I've been telling you, Jesus is alive.
No, Mary, no! It's impossible! And then you can turn there.